What do you call it? The CME is my favorite medic assault rifle.
Those prowlers need to be taken out, eh? So they're just gonna keep hammering us.
Yeah, well, we got numbers and distance, so we can kind of, I don't know. I don't think they'll be able to
Seems
close
like
in.
They're pushing on us now. Yeah, exactly.
A truly stalwart defense.
Let's do. I'm gonna use a Vortex Max. Since I got the certs, or certs, since I got the resources. Now, Vortexes. I don't like them. Well, I kind of do. I've had had my moments. They're extremely, extremely useful at kill stealing, but like from extremely long range. Aside from that, though, you can't completely cancel a charge out. Probably not. Honestly, I got the nano repair, and I'm just gonna putz around for a little bit.
Yep, she did.
And they don't hold their charge for a long time at all. Makes them very, very difficult to use well. More so than the Lancer. But at the same time, you have they have a lot of ammo. They're very powerful. Boom! Snipe! Snipe, snipe kills. We'll destroy you.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man.
These are actually really, really nasty against air units. I've had a Reaver take multiple runs at me, and each time I was just able to, or like with rocket pods, and each time I was just able to fend him off. I don't know if he was getting hit by other things as well, but he was getting hammered with every time he'd close in, I'd just stick these things down his throat. This.
Watch it crossing across that open front there, guys. Snipers everywhere. Just watch it.
Rat Bacon, I kind of disagree. I think Zoe is as powerful as people claim it to be. The problem is that it's only extremely powerful with uprend players. Because you do become very vulnerable, but an upper level player is going to know how to capitalize on the mobility, and they're still more tanky than an infantry. So it's oh yeah, and they're really, really stupid with comments. Comments are yeah, and it's not even. I shouldn't be out here in the open like this. Yeah, I agree. Imprecision. These things, or at least I want to be able to completely shut them off, instead of.
Have you been diving into a new shadow play and all that? Is it right?
Yeah, I've been using shadow play a lot, and I downloaded the new patch. It's I actually really, really like shadow play. One thing that it does do though is make all the footage lighter, which actually, depending on how you render, can save you a step.
Yeah, I'm loving the new patch how it doesn't split. Well, it's still. I've experimented with it as much as I'd like, but it's still. It's unlimitedly manual recording mode, which is awesome.
So I take it you use Windows 7?
Yeah, I do. Are you using Windows 8?
Yeah, Windows 8. Yeah,
is it worth it? I heard a lot of controversy behind that one.
I think it works fine. I've never had issues with it. Actually, I really, really like it. Asar, the gunners, I tried them too, and then I like brought them back.
Thanks, bro.
the day of, or like day after. And I mean, it's probably not a good thing that I didn't take more time to kind of explore them or get used to them or whatever. But honestly, I didn't see the point. They didn't really. Are these guys seriously just gonna let me hammer them? Because I will do it. I will do it and enjoy it. And you will enjoy it. Oh, feels so good. Oh, if you guys just wanna give me them kills, I'll just take them. Just take them from you. Take them off your hands. Get away from me. The only thing is that luckily there's just people around. But very, very vulnerable to infantry while dual wielding these terrible, terrible anti-infantry weapons. I think it takes like four full charge shots to take down an infantry without flag. I think. Yeah. Woo, that wasn't too bad. I wonder if he was already damaged. No! Oh. If anybody is a medic, I am dead. And I am sad.
Okay.